In the blue corner, representing Antonio's team, with a record of 1 win, 1 loss. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Stasys Kairys. His opponent this evening, fighting out of the red corner, representing Nova Forza, with a record of 0-1. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Dean Hawkins. Once again, this is a lightweight pro mixed martial arts bout to be contested over 3 5-minute rounds.
As you can hear, Dean Hawkins here, Nova Forza, very, very big crowd support. Good semi-pro record on his pro debut. It was all about the fitness. He's a very strong fighter, very dynamic and explosive fighter, but the gas just left him on his pro debut. Stasys Kairys, Antonio's gym, 1-1. One more fight in terms of pro expertise, but watch for the explosive Hawkins here, looking to get back on winning ways with this big fan support.
He's taken center stage straight away.
Yes, as I said, an explosive, fast-paced fighter.
He's unloading on his man. He's got him pinned against the cage.
Big knees coming in, big right hands. Kairys looking to get out of range there. Gives his back as he tries to go to ground.
Hawkins doesn't look interested in the submission. He looks like he wants to pound in his man.
Yes, he's got one thought in mind here, Hawkins. Get that win in the column there, and he does it in quick fashion. Back on winning ways, Dean Hawkins here in explosive fashion, ground and pound early in round one.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner by ground and pound in your very first round at 1 minute 21 seconds. Out of the red corner, please put your hands together for Dean Hawkins. And a round of applause for his opponent, Stasys Kairys.